I have just been hanging out by myself, occasionally yelling, yeah, I'm gonna take my old town on the road.
Oh, that's me. Oh, I'm adorable.
It's massive.
That's what she said. I like it hard. Oh, you dickhole. I love significant amounts of men. Shut the fuck up. When I said that, my brain didn't yet process what it was going to sound like. It's looking awesome.
I do. I know my way around a joystick. Seems like you know your way around a joystick too, girl. How you doing?
I love it when it's hard and difficult and makes me cry in my sleep. I love it. How many times do you think Sean Connery has asked his wife to sit on his face? Just once? Balls? Oh, everything's awful. Not now, not now, not now. Nope, not today. Not today, Satan. Maybe tomorrow.
You've already learned something about our nether area.
It was just like, what's up? I see that you have your dick in your hand as well.
Dormammu, I've come to bargain.
Dormammu, I've come to bargain. I'll give it to you how you want it. You know what I'm saying?
Diction.
How many? I'm going to get to all the dictionaries, right? So, oh, okay, great. Choice number one, the choice and use of words and phrases in speech or writing. Sentence number two, the style of enunciation in speaking or singing. Okay, great. I have all kinds of diction. That's what I'm here for.
Blow me, blow me, blow me.
Blow you? Jesus Christ.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
You're just super forward like that.
That R2.
Always getting frisky. He's real handsy. You should see him in person. Goodness. I'm still a little sore. Is he upside down? Oh, why do you have a little butthole? They gave him a butthole.
This is hilarious to me.
I see. I see what's happening. This game is hard. You know what coconut oil is good for? Camera angle changes.
You can get multiple roasts off of your marshmallow. Here's what you do. You roast the marshmallow to golden brown perfection, and then with just your mouth, ideally, you dip, this is the marshmallow, you dip it in our, and then you only get just the little crispy part that you had. You just dip that.
You just made it happen.
And then you get to roast it again, and then you do that whole thing again. It's just, oh God. That's my second favorite thing I've ever had in my mouth.
Your 30s are rough. You can't just come in here to my chat and make me speak the way you want me to. All right? It's not gonna happen. We gotta go, dude.
What? Yeah, you're talking to the choir.
You say I'm talking to the choir?
Speaking.
No. I believe it's preaching. Just like talking to the choir doesn't do much. Like, people talk to the choir all the time. Listen. The thing is that if you're preaching to the choir, see, the choir is always there.
I'm going to put and a choir in your...
Aurora always has something to say about flesh penetration.
Oh. It's massive.
I get that all the time. I'm a duck, I'm a duck, I'm a duck, I'm a duck, I'm a duck. Don't give a fuck, I'm a duck, I'm a duck, I'm a duck, I'm a duck, I'm a duck.
You know,
I just realized I was going to say something. We're gonna drop the chair. We're gonna